first got onto campus, I was really excited about how busy and friendly everybody was. I was also really intrigued by all the sporting events that were happening.
There are some really cool nooks and crannies in some of the older buildings. There's just some really cool architecture all over campus.
It's really great to walk from class to class because you see grass and you see the trees, and it's just a wonderful scenic view everywhere you go.
I chose the University of Minnesota in order to have access to a research institution as well as continue my research as an undergrad.
It's a great engineering school, and it was the only school in the entire state of Minnesota that had aerospace engineering.
There's a ton of Fortune 500 companies here that are looking to hire interns from the U. There's some really awesome restaurants and concerts, and there's always new coffee shops to try, and there's parks, and it's just a really great area to live.
My favorite thing about SWE is being surrounded by some amazing women who do nothing but support you and have the same ideals as you, and you know, they're just as determined as you are to do well.
So SWE helps me by giving me the opportunity to network with a bunch of different women across the College of Science and Engineering, forming study groups, having mentorship.
I've gotten really involved with outreach through SWE. It's been really fun to go to the Science Museum and talk to some younger girls and Girl Scouts and elementary school kids that come to the events, and they're just excited to learn more about STEM. And I've had the opportunity to plan some really great networking events and some professional development skills seminars. We do a lot of resume building and just working with other women in STEM to improve their skills.
With SWE, I've really enjoyed CSE Ball and our movie nights. We also have trivia, Disney trivia game nights.
This past year, I was involved in the career fair. I helped run it with another director, and there were 250 companies that came by and 3,000 students.
Being a part of SWE in our section has definitely taught me leadership skills. I'm more comfortable talking to peers, to people that are of greater authority positions than me, and I've really learned to take initiative and go after what I want.
SWE is awesome.